Hey, Joanna and I are back on the Mississinewa River. We put in just south of the Muncie Dragway, and they were dragging cars this morning, and so it was very noisy all the way up until we went under the bridge where 67 crosses over the Mississinewa. But now we are in more of a woods-like environment, more of a wilderness type environment, and the river has narrowed quite a bit. Now it's still pretty shallow. I can still hit the bottom, but we've had quite a bit of rain, and so it's flowing quite a bit faster than it normally does. So we've gone about 2.5 miles already, and we've had a couple fun little ripples and places where the water got kind of quick. And so we're enjoying ourselves, having a good time here on the Mississinewa, just north of Muncie, Indiana, just a little bit south of Albany.
What is it?
Muscle
shell. Big one, isn't it?
Keep going on the right side. Good job, Joe. So at this point, we have been paddling for about 6 hours, and we have gone almost exactly 19 miles. We've had a really good day of great weather. I'm going to post what the water depth was, because even though we've had a lot of rain, I'm pretty sure when I looked at the page this morning, the internet page, that it said it's running normal. But I feel as if it's a little high, but I'll find that and I'll post that. But this has been a really enjoyable day. We've had lots of places like this right now where it's just still water and it's still moving along pretty good. We're averaging about 3.3 mile an hour. But there's been a lot of fast water too, and it's been a lot of fun. We are almost to the town of Matthews, and there's an official put in place there. So that's where we'll take out, and that's where we'll end our trip today.